So you have mostly green showing, but an inch or two of red. Then I grab about a quarter of the way down here and three quarters of the way up here, and I fold it under like this. Okay? And then I flip the whole thing over, and I flip it one more time, like this, making sure the corner is going off the tree a little bit. And then I flip it one more time, making sure I have a nice point and that this is flipping up off the...
I mean, of the ones I have, those four are going to go together the best.
Yeah.
That's so pretty.
I hope so.
Very cute.
I like the idea of it.